In a milestone in polar history, the Endurance ship was found at a depth of over 3,000 meters in the Weddell Sea. The ship was found by a South African polar research and logistics vessel, completing the world's most challenging shipwreck search. Over a century ago, a crew of 27 men set sail to the Antarctic in an attempt to achieve the first land crossing of the Antarctic continent. They were led by the legendary Anglo-Irish Antarctic explorer, Sir Ernest Shackleton. Unfortunately, their ship, Endurance, was caught in large pieces of floating ice before the completion of the expedition. As days passed, the ship was getting slowly crushed by the moving ice and beginning to sink. Sir Ernest Shackleton then ordered his crew to abandon the ship. What followed was an epic journey of survival of one of the most horrific voyages of the 20th century. The Endurance crew members would not set foot on land until nearly a year and a half after the ship first sailed. The crew members, having lost their ship, camped on floating ice in hopes of drifting to nearby islands before getting stranded again on Elephant Island. Sir Ernest Shackleton decided to use the ship's lifeboats to help arrange a rescue mission for his crew. Although the expedition failed, he was hailed and remembered as a hero for saving his crew members, who miraculously all survived this long and treacherous voyage. But now, nearly 107 years later, thanks to the detailed records of Captain Frank Worsley, the captain of the Endurance, the team conducting the Endurance 22 expedition was able to successfully locate one of the most famous shipwrecks in history. The maritime archaeologists observed that the wooden shipwreck was upright, well raised from the seabed, intact, and in a brilliant state of preservation. The ship still had the name Endurance arced across its stern. The Endurance 22 expedition, having reached its goal, was able to conduct many scientific studies that will improve our understanding of the remote region of the Antarctic and how it influences our changing climate. They also hope that their discovery will inspire younger generations with the pioneering spirit and courage of those who sailed the Endurance to Antarctica. The ship hasn't been easy to find due to deep, dark waters, extremely low temperatures, and sea ice. However, the researchers believe that this might explain why the ship was still in a good condition today. What's interesting is that the wreck has been colonized by a variety of life forms, including sea sponges, squirts, anemones, brittle stars, and crinoids. The wreck is now protected as a historic site and monument under the Antarctic Treaty, ensuring that whilst the wreck is being surveyed and filmed, it will not be touched or disturbed in any way. Here's a fun fact. The Endurance carried a male cat named Mrs. Chippy that belonged to the ship's onboard carpenter, Harry McNish. It is said that he held a lifelong grudge against Shackleton, who shot the cat after deeming it too weak to survive the rough journey ahead. And although McNish was unjustly denied a polar medal under Shackleton's request, it was thanks to his masterful shipbuilding skills that their lifeboat was able to withstand the rough Antarctic sea during the long rescue mission. Do you want to visit Antarctica one day? Share your thoughts in the comment section.